subscribe and hit the bell icon to never miss another update from India Forums. A brand new web show Aafat is all set to come on MX Player, starring Nikita Dutta, Anshul Chauhan, Pushtie, Chitrashi Rawat and Neelam Sivia. Here the story will revolve around five girls who are dealing with different problems in their life. How will they deal with the Aafat in their lives is something you want to look out for. And recently we engaged in a chat with the cast and here's what they shared.
Of course, काफी time से इंतजार था इसके release का. Aafat एक web series है जो MX Player पर आने वाली है. MX Player एक app है जो आज ही launch हुई है. And Aafat is this very different story that you're going to get to see. It's about five girls. Iske jitne letters hain, they stand for each girl Aafat mein. Main jo hoon, Titli ka kirdaar nibha rahi hoon. Titli in Aafat, that's the T. Titli ek aisi ladki hai jo divorced hai. Ek bahut hi kam umar par love marriage karne ke baad divorce lekar apne parents ke saath reh rahi hai. And what she faces after that is what you'll get to see. Five girls who are all being forced or not forced, but they all are getting into an arranged marriage with this one guy who they all are going to be meeting. And ye dikhaya gaya hai ki paanchon ladkiyon mein ek na ek aisi cheez hai jo of course society ko lagta hai ki wo kami hai, but it's not really a kami kyunki hum unko us nazron se dekhte hain. To humne yahi dikhane ki koshish ki hai ki agar yahi cheeze ek ladke mein kam hongi to hum usko waise nahi dekhenge jaise ek ladki ko dekhenge. Like what I realized while I was prepping for the character and while I was doing it is that it's not very difficult personally as it is difficult what people around you do. तो कई बार क्या होता है हम एट पीस होते हैं अपने मन में अपने अंदर लेकिन आपके जो आसपास के लोग होते हैं दे नेवर मिस एन ओकेजन टू मेक यू फील दैट येस यू आर डिवोर्स्ड एंड येस यू एज दे टर्म इट योर सेकेंड हैंड. I think it's majorly the convenience factor because it's available on your phone. So a lot of people who don't have the time and you know it's easier for them to just watch it on your phone. Plus, aajkal data is freely available. And from an actor's point of view, I'll say that I think content is really great on digital that's coming up right now. मेरी आफ लाइफ क्या? I think मेरी लाइफ की आफत मैं खुद ही हूँ क्योंकि मेरे अंदर एक प्रॉब्लम है कि प्रॉब्लम्स मैं खुद क्रिएट करती हूँ, खुद स्क्रिप्ट करती हूँ और फिर खुद ही सॉल्व करती हूँ. सो आई थिंक आई एम द बिगेस्ट आफत ऑफ माय ओन लाइफ. थैंक यू सो मच, यू ऑल हैव सपोर्टेड मी सो फार सिंस माय जर्नी बिगैन. एंड आई वुड जस्ट टेल ऑल ऑफ यू ऑल, प्लीज डू वॉच आफत. इट्स समथिंग वेरी डिफरेंट दैट यू आर गोइंग टू गेट टू सी. And I would love to hear what you all think about it. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Neelam Sivia और आफत में मेरा किरदार का नाम है अनु. और अनु एक आज की लड़की है, दिल्ली बेस्ड गर्ल है. शी इज़ अ कोडर इन अ मल्टीनेशनल कंपनी, सो शी इज़ प्रीटी स्ट्रॉन्ग माइंडेड, एजुकेटेड और शी कट्स हेयर है. लाइक शी बेसिकली नियरली गोज बोल्ड बोल्ड नो बॉल बोल्ड 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 या सो शी बिकम्स बोल्ड एंड बॉल्ड और या दैट्स प्रीटी मच इट.
अनदर रियलाइजेशन, आई एम फैदा चोपड़ा, माई नेम स्टार्ट्स विद एफ. तो मैं आगे से भी बीच में हूँ एफ, पीछे से भी बीच में हूँ एफ. सो फैदा चोपड़ा इज़ अ गर्ल हु इज़ वेरी हेड स्ट्रॉन्ग एंड जैसे आपने ट्रेलर में देखा होगा कि थोड़ी बहुत गालियाँ देती है, वो थोड़ी बहुत गालियाँ देती है, बट दैट्स एन इमोशन यू नो. अभी क्या करेगी यार, दिल्ली की लड़की है, सड़क में चल रही है, अब लड़के आके छेड़ जाएंगे तो कैसे सहेगी लड़की यू नो, आज की, और वो आज की लड़की है यार, वो कैसे सह लेगी ये. सो हर होल थिंग इज़ अबाउट यू नो शी कॉल्स आउट द सोसाइटी एंड वो स्कूल की टीचर है एक्चुअली और बट उसको पोएट्री लिखना बहुत पसंद है. तो वो पोएट्री लिखती है स्टेज में जाके, यू नो शी राइट्स पोएट्री लाइक कि लोग क्या कहेंगे यार, लोगों का काम है कहना टाइप्स यू नो. सो ऑन दैट जॉनर दैट शी इज़ एंड शी इज़ या प्रीटी मच दैट मच या.
Hi, I'm Pushtie and my character name is Aditi. I think it's the biggest A in the beginning. But Aditi basically is a girl who's very focused. उसको बस शादी करनी है, अभी अभी MBA किया है लेकिन उसका कोई फ़र्क नहीं पड़ता उसे. वो जॉब भी कर रही है तो टोटली टाइम पास करने के लिए, जब तक मेरी शादी नहीं होती तब तक मैं थोड़ा बहुत काम कर लूँ ताकि टाइम पास हो जाए मेरा. दैट्स ऑल शी इज डूइंग. हर फोकस इज़ कम्प्लीटली ऑन मैरिज एंड उसकी पूरी उसका पूरा खानदान जिस तरह उसके आगे पीछे भाग रहा है उसको भी भागा रहा है शादी के लिए. दैट इज़ वॉट इज़ इंटरेस्टिंग अबाउट माई कैरेक्टर.
Hi, my name is Anshul Chauhan और मेरे character का नाम आयशा पुरू है. She's a voice over artist और आयशा जो है वो wax नहीं कराती है, कभी भी नहीं उसने कराया and she's very comfortable with it. और लेकिन आसपास के लोग जो हैं वो बिल्कुल comfortable नहीं है. तो हाँ ये है. First impression about each other.
Personally.
ओके मैं यहाँ से चालू कर देती हूँ, ठीक है. ऑनेस्टली मुझे बहुत मतलब मज़ेदार है. आई डोंट नो, वी डोंट रियली यू नो ईच अदर, बट नाउ वी डू. हम लोगों ने शूट नहीं किया था साथ में, बट आई लुक फॉरवर्ड टू मीटिंग दीज गाइज एंड यू नो हैविंग फन विद देम. आई कैन जस्ट बी माई सेल्फ, यू नो. सो या,
so initially I was the last person to get cast, so everybody kind of knew each other at least a little bit, but I had no idea and I was feeling like अच्छा पता नहीं क्या होगा कैसे होगा. I'm a bit of an introvert, but I think this is the best gang of girls I've ever had. We had the best fun ever.
Actually I didn't really thought about it like the first impression, but what I can say now is that I'm so impressed with each one of them. They are such powerful individual and I love talking to each one of them because everyone has something different that is going on in their life and it's just not about acting. I think everyone is doing something or the other in their life. And also how we all have come together, like while promoting, I think we were promoting Lucknow and Chandigarh. So I think when traveling, I got to know these girls better, and also whatever I've seen on screen, as I've been saying that all the girls have done a fantastic job. One has gone bald. I mean, it takes a lot of courage. It takes a lot of courage for an actor to actually do that, you know. And for Anshul to actually not do waxing. You know, I just noticed a very small thing. It's a very small thing. Every time she gives an interview, ki mujhe waxing karwani thi aur, you know, mujhe ye karna tha. So I actually see guys who are around and the women also. They immediately looking at her, you know, legs. Ki, is she back now or not? You know, sir, yes, I observe a lot of things. So I know what you guys behind the camera thinking and talking. ये सिर्फ आप ही लोग नहीं, हम भी करते हैं, तो हम भी देखते हैं. सो या, इट्स बीन रियली रियली फन टू बी विद माय आफत गर्ल्स.
Yes, so about the first impression, I didn't think much as per se, but I can say that getting to know these girls, each of them, they're beautiful humans and they are amazing actors. I mean, hats off to Shashant Shah, who's the director of our show, who actually, you know, knows us all individually. I think we all have worked with him before. And to put us all together, like, we are different individuals. And everyone is like amazing. They're strong-minded, intelligent women. Like I got to hear them in the interviews, and I'm like, you know, I was talking to my sister. I'm like, it's so amazing. Like all these girls, not because they're just good actors, but they're intelligent girls, and they're they know how to speak, you know. And it's really amazing to be a part of Aafat, and as well to be, you know, to be working with these girls and having to get to know them. It's amazing. I'm really happy.
I'm dying in a pool of praises right now, but no, I will agree. I think, and one thing that we all are practicing out here, as we always say, we as women have to lift each other up. So I love that all of us have connected on such a good note over here. We all have been, we didn't get to shoot with each other, but since the time we have been hanging out with each other, I think we've all clicked so well, as if this entire combination was kind of meant to be. So as we always say,
it was match made in heaven.
Match made in heaven. Promoting the wrong show. So we'll say ki this whole thing that we say that women should support each other, it starts at home.
Absolutely.
And I think we all have been doing that well. Yeah. Yes.
Hi, this is Nikita Dutta. Keep watching India Forums and do subscribe to their YouTube channel.
Now, how excited are you guys for this upcoming show? Do comment and tell us. Pooja Mahajan, camera person Babaji, India Forums, Mumbai.